I mean, everybody's selfish. Nobody believes it, but everybody is. Wasting these moments, emotions, motion my motives, and most of it molds my character. Married to my ego, fornicate with hysteria, staring back like I'm back on the back of my black diamond. Back tennis ball in the spokes, racing from sirens, defining my findings, finally finding my faith contested. Unbeknownst to any ounce of jealousy that was sequestered, detected my own faults, acknowledged my arrogance. Look back at my past tweets, felt a sense of embarrassment. Bearing with my girl leaving, been 6 months, but I'm still coping, still holding on to this front. Puncture the spills open, people stop and chat. Like, nigga, your life's intact, give a swift pat on the back. Rather concealed than reveal it's broken. Still promoting this image of true perfection. Soliciting different women, just hope they're using discretion. Bad habits of old are not easily controlled. You know, the more you feel depressed, less likely you are to use protection. Raw emotions evoking under this comforter. After she wakes up, I know she wants me to comfort her. Coming from being deeply committed for 4 years to looking at my ex's Instagram page, barely can stomach her. And the girl I'm fucking now is looking at me ashamed. Will I ever take her back? I'm sorta deep in the game. And it's true, the possibility be dancing in my mind. But once they cross a certain line, you never see them the same. And a part of me has changed. I ain't playing like I once did. Reminds me of the time I got a message from this one kid who said, "Lock, just know that my words are indication. That the music that you're making is truly your inspiration. You're fueling a generation. Don't you ever lose sight. No matter how hard it gets, you better take time to write. You better take time despite the bullshit that they've been feeding us. They do it for attention. You do it cause you believe
where
in us.
Where you go on the road? It's never too far from home, and you should know. When you give in your everything, you get back on your feet again. On your own, it's hard to see what it's for, but you should know. Through the highs and lows, do it all for love. Love, love, love. Do it all for love.
Everything is just a blur, and I can't go a week without someone mentioning her. And I can't even speak without someone pinching a nerve. So I try to keep my distance whenever this does occur. And every day proceeding is bleeding one to the next. And now it's to the point I don't even look at my text. And people get upset when you try to tell them direct that you don't have time to chill. And this builds a disconnect, and this build is disrespect when it's nothing more than just truthful. And I can't help the fact I don't look at things like I used to. Blame myself for the isolation, it's true. But when you burnt so many times to survive, what would you do? Cause everything ugly has some beauty. Regardless how you view me, I'm still here, the new me. And if you knew me, you know this to be true. I can only stand here and be me. Is that enough
for you? Where you go on the road, it's never too far.